Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, greetings of the day and a very warm welcome to Indus Academy of Biology and Medicine, IABM, a knowledge, career and exam-oriented online learning platform exclusively for you biology students of all ages at your doorsteps. I'm so glad to be here today in this most excited moment of online biology quiz competition 2020, which is to be held at 4 p.m. sharp today. In this video, I'm going to give you instructions on what is the link for you to take up the quiz and what are the procedures, how much time it's allotted, how many questions and so on and so forth. So please pay attention. Now, right in the description box of this particular video, you would be receiving 5 category Google Form links. You all know that the quiz competition is divided into 5 categories. Category 1, 11th and 12th standard students for NEET preparation, NEET aspirants, category 2 UG students, category 3 PG and PhD, category 4 MBBS and BDS students, and category 5 all faculty members. Wishing you all a very happy Teachers Day to all faculty members of our participants and all of you. And thank you so much to all the students who've been so obedient and giving due respect to all your teachers. Let's continue to do that. Now, this particular link which you see in the description box would open exactly sharp 4 p.m. All you need to do is choose your respective link wherever you have registered for. Choose your respective category links. Open the Google form. Start attempting the quiz. Within the Google form, you would be getting 25 questions and 25 questions to be answered in 30 minutes. So this particular form would open by today sharp 4 p.m. And this particular form would close by 4:45 p.m. which means after 4:45 p.m. we would not be accepting any responses, nor you would be able to fill any questions. We all know that this is a competition and one has to win and one has to lose. So in competition is very important. Evaluation is critical, because we have huge number of participants under each category and we would be selecting top 10 awardees under each category, which means 50 participants would be awarded. But otherwise, all participants would be giving e-certificate. So what is the evaluation criteria? Out of 25 questions, whoever answers the most correct answers in less number of time, which means if the competition is for 30 minutes and if you have sent the responses within 15 minutes or within 20 minutes, whatever the least time in more number of answers, right, those would be selected. They would be awarded. So time management is equally important, because this is also going to help you in all competitive exams. When you talk about all competitive exams, it's very important to keep up the time limit. And that is the reason this platform is giving you a practice for two things. One is know what you know on biology, which is going to help in understanding or self-analyzing your own talent. And number two, time management. So both you are going to get practiced, but at the same time, for those who are not able to fill the form within 45 minutes, after 1 hour, probably around 5:45 to 6, the responses would open again, and for your practice, you could practice after 6 o'clock, but those forms which we get after 6 would not be accepted for competition. So this is all the instructions. If you have any queries regarding this, please WhatsApp me or Telegram me at WhatsApp me at 87883820 or you can join the Telegram group IABM Online Bio, the channel, and please give your questions in my number 87883820. I would be happy to answer all your queries. With this, I'm signing off. All the very best. At sharp 4 o'clock, please look into the description box. Open your category-wise Google Forms. Start giving your responses. Least time and more number of answers, whoever gives us first, those would be awarded. And the results will be announced shortly in the same YouTube channel, IABM Space Online Bio. And all the awardees would be conducted over phone and they would be asked for testimonials. And the awardees list would be displayed in our YouTube channel, IABM Space Online Bio, and also in our Instagram, IABM Online Bio. All the very best. See you again with a new interesting competition and interesting videos. Good luck. See you then. Bye-bye.